Yo, I'm in my car and I'm gonna go and pick up Brandon. Basically, I'm gonna pick him up and I'm gonna go to the park and we're gonna do some good cardio, man. So let's go. I'm literally outside this guy's house, so I'm just gonna drop him a text. I'm coming, snookums. Do you want coffee? No, I don't want coffee. There he is.
These inviolable sanctities were preserved in those 10 words.
Okay, so me and Wow, that is so light skinned. I was born dark, therefore I want to stay dark. Okay, so me and Brandon's down Himley and we just want to find a good spot to train without scaring right too now. Many old people, because our dicks might hang out and you know black people just wrong. So yeah.
Wait,
Brandon, shut the fuck up. Hey, yo, guys, it's Uncle Romell, and if you're wondering about the scarf, yeah, my Gucci's on fire. Guys, this is my first fitness vlog that I want to show you guys. First of all, here's the warm-up. Let's go, man.
Woo! Oh! Damn! Woo! Short run, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Short run.
Yo. Oh, basically, shuttle runs are basically running back and forth for a very long period of time. Better than jogging though, because jogging's just quite a piece of shit. I hate jogging. I just don't do them things. But anyway,
ready? Go.
There you go. There you go. And again, go on. Go on, go for it. Back. Hola, 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 hola. Hola, back, back, get it. Get it.
Says you tag me in.
Nah, big man things, Brandon. Shut up. What Brandon's trying to say is, for this set, we're not going to stop. So every time he comes back, he's going to slap me in and we're going to keep going. But remember, guys, the first set, take it easy on the jog. The next set comes and then we're going to do all sprints. Basically, we're interchanging, but we're not resting. And we're going to do this about three times each. And that's what he's basically saying.
And these inviolable sanctities were preserved in those 10 words.
Guys, after that set, I was seized. Oh shit, I'm not wearing my scarf.
Fuck. That's what happens when you don't do cardio for 2 years.
It's round one, yeah?
Palms, man.
What's up?
Hey, big A. Okay, for the next one, yeah. Usain Bolt, all sprints. We're gonna go all the way to the top cone, sprint back, and all the way to the diagonal cone, sprint back. For every cone, we're gonna go a bit closer. So when I go to that one, I come back and I go to that one, and I come to the closest one, then basically. Just watch the video. But we do this three times, guys. Three times. This is a drill I used to do when I used to play American football. I used to train as a running back. I would stand behind the QB and receive the ball possibly next to him. For that, I need to jet off in like 10 seconds. It's literally like a quick sprint and I'm gonna need to change direction. This drill helps with that, if you know what I mean. I'm not that dumb, okay?
3, 2, 1. You have a minute, Brandon, you can do it. Gone.
These inviolable sanctities were preserved in those 10 words.
Done.
It's got it slumped. How's that, fam?
Bruh.
Okay, guys, basically, that's the human leg. That's what's gonna burn off after this exercise. We're running back and forth. That's your gluteus muscles, that's your quadriceps, and that's your hamstrings, back and forth constantly. We're doing this for 1 minute. We're gonna do it three times. This is the last exercise. We're gonna push it 110%.
3, 2, 1, go. Right, back to back with you. Go, 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 10 seconds, go, go, let's go, more, 10 seconds now, go, 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 come on, come on, 5 seconds, push, get it, the last one, okay, 2, 1, there you go.
Woo. Well, guys, me and Brandon woke up early, done our cardio, first cardio session. You can tell how sloppy we are, but like, it's just the first of many. Well, let's see how far we can go with this cardio and breaking down our fat, because yo, I'm dying. I'm dying.
It's not a joke.
Well, today, guys, we covered loads of variations of shuttle runs. We covered minute long side sprints. We covered back and forth sprints. Yo, it was amazing.
My name's Shaniqua.
Please like, subscribe if you like this video. 7,000 likes would be much appreciated. Any suggestions that you want me to do, please comment below. And I'll be happy to comment to as much as I can. And yo, guys, take care of yourself. Peace and...
Tell you no time.